So I have reacted to so many artists since the last time I saw Dio, and I was blown away by him. So let's see what I think rewatching him, because there's a lot of other competition out there, and he was freaking amazing when I saw him, so I want to see how he stacks up against himself. What's up, guys? I'm Jimmy Ledoux, and this is Jimmy's World. If this is your first time here, thanks for tuning in. If not, welcome back. Oh, my goodness. Dio. It's been a while, but I was blown away by him. The first time I saw him, I was just so impressed with his falsetto, the way that he controls the stage, not realizing that he is like the forefront of singing for and the inspiration to so many artists out there. It's unbelievable. So I wanted to go back and revisit him. After not having done him, I don't know when the last time I reacted to him was. It was probably months ago, but it seems like decades ago because this quarantine has made everything seem like 10 times as long. So, Dio, last in line should be super awesome. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. I know you're watching. You love what you're watching. So pull the freaking trigger. Show me love. All right. Yeah, baby. Because Jimmy needs some love. And while you're at it, tap the notification bell and never miss another premiere. And if you want complete control, you get to pick. Go to Patreon, become a member of Jimmy's crew, and depending on which tier you pick, you can pick my next reaction. So if you're ready to kick it up a notch, get into Dio, last in line, dude who invented that. Hells yeah. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, blow. Oh, yeah. Woo. Oh, my God. Damn. Dude, he's got like the best parts of the vocals of like AC/DC combined with like King Diamond and his falsetto. This dude is just freaking nuts. Like, wow. Oh my God. Hell yeah. It's yourself, the only way to die. Damn. Hell yeah. We search for the truth. We got die upon the tooth. The thrill of just the chase is worth the pain. We'll know for the first time if we're here alone tonight with the last in line. With the last in line. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God! What? Unbelievable. Holy shit. No way. Dude, that guitar solo was freaking epic. And I just gotta say, Dio's voice, holy crap. He makes it look effortless. He's just like, you know, like swaying on the stage, and you wouldn't realize that, like, the amount of, energy control that it takes to get that voice out, un-freaking believable. Love it. So, first of all, dude's vocals in this song are like 10 times better than what I remember in the last reaction that I did, and he makes it seem so freaking effortless. I mean, you know, if I want to create a sound, and it wouldn't be in tune and it wouldn't sound good, but if I want to create a sound like that, I'm gonna have to belt it, hit out of my freaking chest, and like try to get it to sound anywhere remotely like loud and forceful. This dude's diaphragm and lungs and vocal cords must be like freaking Arnold Schwarzenegger, like, here you are, I'm going to pump you up because I'm just so strong in that area, and I'm gonna kill you, put you on the chopper, blow you up, take your mother, take your father, and then kill all of them.
And then I need my yogurt. Come on. I threw up, I need Pedialyte.
Because that's how strong I am. I'm going to flex you in my bicep, and I'm just like, hey, well, you know, maybe I'm stoned or something, but yeah, that's what I sound like, because I got a fucking deep-ass voice. It does not sound anywhere near, well, no, nobody sounds near Dio. He is freaking amazing, and that guitar, sweet, sweet guitar playing. Oh my God. I don't even have words. It's just this combination of Dio, and I don't know the guitar player's name. Put it in the comments below so that I can remember it for the next time, because there will be a next time, and I need to know what other Dio songs you think I should react to. Put it in the comments below. If you can't wait, and you can't wait for me to do the reaction for months and months, because I don't know when it'll be, because I got so many things on my docket, go to Patreon. Join Jimmy's crew and pick my next reaction. I'm Jimmy LeDoux. Boom, boom, ciao, baby.